My students are always ready for hero training. And sometimes, their lessons are more than meets the eye.
So, what are we going to be learning today?
I don't know, but Mr. Sparks said to meet him here.
Where is Mr. Sparks anyway?
I'm right here.
Where?
Can you see me?
No. Mr. Sparks must be invisible!
So that's what we're learning today? How to be invisible?
Well, not quite.
Whoa! Were you standing there the whole time?
Yes, but you didn't see me because I was camouflaged.
Huh? Camel what?
Camouflaged. It means I blend in with what's around me, like this.
Whoa, it is really hard to see you there.
Yeah, camouflage makes you almost invisible.
See, lots of animals use camouflage too. Do you notice any around here?
Nope.
I don't see any animals at all.
Then their camouflage is working. Look closer.
That twig is walking.
Wait, it isn't a twig. It's an insect.
It looks just like the twigs around it.
Isn't that amazing camouflage?
Hey, look at this. That grasshopper blends right in with the leaves on this bush.
You're right. It's very hard to see it because it's camouflaged.
Wait a minute. Burglar's camouflage, too! We didn't even see you there, you little cutie patootie! Aww.
Not all heroes can be invisible, but camouflage can make you very hard to see.